Good morning, everybody. My name is Sri Prana. Today, my story is I Can't Change My Clothes. There is a black bear who's a clever tailor. He wants to sell his clothes in the jungle. All very beautiful. The animals praised the black bear for the beautiful clothes he had made. But strangely enough, nobody seems to be interested in buying from him. The black bear says to the frog, "Frog, please take off your green coat and change into this one." The frog refuses and says, "No, I can't. There are blood vessels all over my green coat. They help me to breathe in the water. If I change it for the one, how can I breathe then?" The black bear says to the eagle, "Eagle, come and buy a peacock skirt. Look at it, so beautiful." The eagle flaps her wings and says, "No, I can't. If I wear that skirt, how can I fly high and fast anymore?" The black bear says to the python, "Poor toad, your coat is too old, so why don't you buy a new one?" The python refuses and says, "No, I can't. I need the scales on my coat to crawl about. If I change it for another one, how can I crawl then?" The black bear says to the chameleon, "Chameleon, come and choose a beautiful cloth and I'll give it free to you." The chameleon refuses and says, "No, I can't. My coat can change its color at different places. This helps me to disguise myself." The black bear says to the porcupine, "Porcupine, your coat is too stiff. Come and buy this one, which is softer." The porcupine refuses and says, "No, I can't. There are prickles all over my coat. They all stand up when enemies come by. This will stop them from coming near me. So I can't change it for another one." At the end, the black bear doesn't sell any of his coats, but he had learned something, that the clothes of each different kind of animal has a special use. Thank you.